This is a blog for Contemporary with Rachel and Shanice, week 4 mock assessment. Okay, so today my target was to confidently perform technique and perform in the routines. So this means that I wanted to perform the exercises with the correct technique, but I wanted to be able to perform within my face and perform within my body. So this means that I didn't want to just do the movements robotically, but I wanted to perform them and to make it interesting to watch, that sort of thing. And this is useful to do because it's interesting to watch. It's not boring, it's not robotic, and it gets you used to be able to perform in front of audiences and things like that for shows and preparation. Okay, so today was basically a mock assessment to see where we were all at and if we were prepared for our assessment next week. And today I found this really useful as I had quite a few questions about the exercises that I wanted to go over. So one thing that I really was struggling with was one of Shanice's exercises, which was the contraction exercise. So where we'd contract our stomach ever so slightly. And I just wasn't sure if I was doing the correct technique to the side, how much I was actually turning over, if I was going onto the line of my second position. So I managed to clear this up with Shanice, and this was extremely helpful. And then the next one was the plie flat back exercises, because the arm positions changed on this one so many times, and it was just really confusing for me. So I managed to clear this up with Shanice, and I found this really helpful because now I'm confident where the arm positions are supposed to be, so that I can perform the technique correctly and the exercises correctly. We went over the triplets, which is always good and useful to do, as the triplets exercises, especially the triplet pirouettes, are especially difficult, I find. The triplet movement is actually fine itself. I don't struggle with that at all, but it's adding in a pirouette and then using your arm to lead. So obviously you're using your arm and this whips it, and then you've got to spot it, but you've got to remember to do the triplets, and oh, it just gets so confusing sometimes and so difficult. But it's just about not rushing and taking your time with this exercise, so it's always useful going over there. And then we went over the routine a few times, and I absolutely love this routine. I think I say this every time we do it. But I found it really helpful to treat it as an assessment. So I got some good feedback from Shanice that on what I needed to improve and what I was doing it good at. And this one section of the dance where there's a pirouette, but you pirouette from one side to the other, so you've got to like open it up. So I got feedback that I need to work on that, which was good because I didn't realise I was doing that wrong. And I was able to perform facially and push myself, so it felt really good to do the actual routine. And then in Rach's, we went over the arm exercise with the leg swings. And I feel like I've gotten stronger at the leg swings, as I'm able to hold my feet in the parallel position and then let the legs go, knock them over, and use the breath within the piece, because it's important to use the breath within release, as it adds colour and texture to the movement. And we did the travelling exercises of the skiing motion, which is always good because this gets you preparing to travel and really travel throughout the space, because that's what Rach wants, to see how far you can get and how many steps it will take you to get to the other side of the room. We then did her routine, which was the roll down the spine routine, which is always good to do this. I was keeping in my parallel position, I was rolling down correctly through the spine, rolling back up, going into a plank position. And then I was able to perform what we call the moon dance, which is the routine that follows it. And I was able to remember this correctly, so my movement memory has improved. What have I learnt today? I've learnt today that I can cope well under pressure. So I remain calm, collected and confident. I have developed by adding performance onto technique. So this is a really strong point for me, because I've been trying to work for this for weeks in preparation for the pantomime that we'll be doing shortly. As it's crucial that you're doing the technique correctly, but you're also performing, so it's not just a pan face of a robot doing the movement, but it's also enjoyable to watch. My professionalism was good today as it got me in the right mindset for a mock assessment. My attitude was positive because I was feeling really confident with the exercises. My focus was good, and because my focus was good, I committed towards the session. My strengths of the session were that I know the routines so that I can confidently perform them. I pushed myself today, so this made me feel prepared for the assessment next week. And I was able to meet my target of confidently performing with technique and performance, so I'm really happy about this. My weakness is sometimes my mind will go blank and I'll panic and then remember the movement but be late on the movement. So I need to not panic as much. During the triplet pirouettes, I did trip up a little bit, but this just takes a lot of practice, the triplets, and not rushing them, which was what I was doing. And my third weakness is that my pirouette in Shanice's routine wasn't correct, but I managed to amend this. My target for next session is to be able to confidently perform the exercises, to be able to technically perform the exercises with performance, and to be able to deliver a clean, professional, and clarified routine run of the exercises. And that concludes this blog.